this man's skull. No. Look! A giant! How did he get here?
People are my friends. Release them! These men worship the spider. To destroy one in their presence means death. Dr. Manius, you remember these creatures? They were all black once, but your magic made them white.
Yes, I remember.
But look, Bob.
What did he say? He wants to be made white, too.
But I have no serum with me.
Dr. Manius, the chief has a bottle of your serum. Now will you perform the operation?
Yes. Prepare him for the injection.
Malahoho. Mm-hmm.
We shall proceed.
Malahoho. Here you are.
When did you do that?
Long before you were born, my dear.
We must not forget to thank Borso for saving our lives.
Say, do you know something? I think this guy's got something up his sleeve.
Corzo's power over all these strange people makes me suspicious.
Well, he seems too much at home with all these Spider-Men.
He ought to be. He is one of them.
Oh, It makes me shudder to even think of it.
I'll see that he doesn't bother you, Natchez.
Yes, and me too.
Doctor, the subject is ready.
Dr. Manius,
you're a genius.
Sure, it's unbelievable.
Science can accomplish anything.
What are the Wangas doing in my village?
Wana, Queen Rama, here.
I see you've been hitting it up again. Is that the way you manage things when I'm gone?
I needed it, Buck, for my snake bite.
When did the snake bite you?
15 years ago.
Cut the comedy. Where's Queen Rama?
In there. Say, Buck, who is this Queen Rama?
She's the daughter of an Arabian slave trader. What brings you here?
What is this tale of black giants and mountains that swallow my men?
Those giants are real enough.
Impossible.
There's a white doctor named Manius who can change our natives into giants.
Where is this man, Manius?
He's in the village of the Spider-Men. I'd planned to capture him. My natives were afraid to go on.
My Wongas, they are not afraid.
Not so fast, Queen Rama. With this Manius in our power, we can create a race of giants.
You mean make giants out of men like these?
Sure.
Then I could rule Africa.
You mean we could rule Africa, Rama?
The first thing to do is get these men. I go now myself.
Wait. Let me lead your men. You stay here.
How do I know you won't keep this white doctor for yourself?
You've known me long enough. I play square.
I do that. Go with him. Bring white man to me. Alive.
Look up. Stand. The white doctor, he makes great magic.
Ah, we keep him. He make good medicine man.
First, I take him to the lost city. I force him to make me big and strong. Then, I make Natia my wife. Hey. But she must not be harmed. We sacrifice the two young white men to our spider god. Hugo! Hugo! Go!
Greatest scientific discovery yet.
Bruce! Bruce! They're going to sacrifice you and me to the spider god.
What?
I just heard Gozo tell the chief he's going to take Manius to the lost city to make a real guy out of him and then come back and marry Natcha.
What new horror is this? I will not do it!
Oh, this is horrible!
We've got to stop it.
Come on, let's scram.
Hugo, capture them! Hugo! Hugo!
Now, for
the end. Sorry, Jerry.
Help! 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 Help!